I had two options in life, and in life you have to make choices. So I had to make this choice. You guys will tell me if I made the right choice down in the comment box below, if I made the right choice. Why am I saying that? Because I decided to buy a camera. So I had two options, either to get a good quality camera phone, like the advanced phone, or to buy a camera, video recording enabled camera. So after discussing and some convincing, I decided to go for the camera. And this is what the camera looks like. I've not opened anything, I've not unboxed anything. So this is how it looks like. And I just want us to go through it together and see if it is worth the money. Yeah, if you guys think it's worth it, you can get yourself one, especially when you're in America. So this is a camera. I've never used a camera, never ever. Read my lips, never ever. But I like taking chances, I like taking risks. I went ahead and got the camera. Why did I get the camera? Because I want to produce. I enjoy doing this, by the way. I really enjoy doing this. I enjoy talking in front of a camera. I really enjoy this. Like when I'm free, like from work, I used to do videos, I record them, but I never used to know that it interests me. So they say if it interests you, invest. So I've decided to invest on a camera. After investing on the camera, I'm going to go to YouTube University, because there's a lot of information right there. I read about this for motivation, like, you know, I learned it through YouTube, and me too, I'm going to learn it through YouTube. So let's see what is inside the box. So the first thing that comes inside the box is a manual. I believe this is going to help me to go through how to use the camera. It's a Rebel T7 for YouTube beginner or YouTube enthusiast. I believe this is going to take me through. I went through YouTube and asked them, so what is the best camera for a beginner? And they recommended this. It's a lot of money, but I'm going to use a payment plan to pay for it. I don't want to come here and act like I'm so gushy. I'm loaded. No, I don't want to come here and act as if I'm loaded. I'm not loaded yet. So this is going for a payment plan. I'm going to pay it for 6 months. I'll tell you how much it cost me plus tax and everything. So yeah, so the first thing you come across is the manual. So that is the manual. And then the second thing I come across is going to be the accessories of the camera. So we have the camera control, and then we have the mem card, we have an extra battery, we have the UV filter, the circular filter. I don't know what those are, but one thing I'm sure, the next time I'm doing a video, it will be like I nailed it and I knew how to, I'm going to know how to do this. As I said, I've never used that camera, and as I said, I'm very open to learning. So that is the first thing. The second thing is gonna be a digital battery charger. So I believe if you have to use a camera, you have to have power, so you have to charge it. The next thing inside here, it's gonna be extra lenses. I don't know how, what this means, but there are two sets of lenses, but I know lenses are to magnify something. So I believe we'll learn together. That is it. And then this is going to be a flash. I believe flashes are used at night, right? So this is probably, we will use it at night. We end this together, okay? Uses 2 AA batteries, auto pre-flash sensor, 3 whatever. That is it. And it explains to you how to connect it and how to do that. So we are going to learn this together. And then we have the bag. When you have to move, they have this tiny, tiny, tiny little bag for you. And then we have a camera. This is the real deal. This is why I bought it. I needed a camera. So inside here, we have the camera. So we have the camera. So this is going to be the handle of the camera. Instead, the way the camera people put them on their chest, and you're like, wow. Have I ever told you guys I admire cameramen, and they know how to trick you. And you know, they usually take these angles. You think they're getting good quality for pictures, but some of them really do magnificent work. But some of them, and yep, This is the baby I was waiting for. So, there's nothing I can see because, I don't know. Ta-da! We open that. I believe this is where the lens will go. I've tried reading these online. I've tried Googling. I've tried YouTube videos. And I believe this is where the lenses go. And I believe you're not supposed to touch around the rim, and you're not supposed to touch the lenses. Touch the lensing area. I don't know how to say that. I'm not into photography. And then, so this is the small gadget. I really like it. It looks so pretty. We are going to return it, and then we want to charge right now. I'm so excited to charge and see how it goes. And then the next thing I have is this one. This is lenses, 2 millimeters. This is also lenses. So this is the next thing I'm going to use. I believe this will go here. I'm so excited about this. I'm so very excited about this. And now this is the internal, the battery. Whatever I've been talking about has been battery chargers, but this is the battery. And that is the boxes. One more to go. The last thing, I like this thing. I love tripod. I don't know why. Like, I just like the fact that we are so innovative. The people in the world are so innovative. Who just thought about tripod? Like, make something long, do like this, and it will help you do videos. Whoever did that did a very good job. Otherwise, that is it. So I'm going to share the price of this. Bought it at Amazon, and I believe the price was around $5.99, and then plus tax it was probably $6.50, if I'm not wrong. Like, I'm rounding it off to the nearest 100, and it was $6.50. That is on the highest side. Originally the price was 600 and something, but it was on sale, I don't know, or something, so the price came down to $5.99, if I'm not wrong. So $5.99 plus taxation, I believe it was $6.50. If I'm wrong, I will just go in and check on Amazon, but I'm recording using my phone, so I can't access my Amazon. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really, really sorry. But it was roughly around $6.50. The reason why I know it's roughly around $6.50, because I'm going to do payment plans. I didn't want to pay for cash. Payment plans help me build my credit. So I have an Amazon card, and if I usually buy something above $600, I rather use the payment plan and just pay it every month. Again, I'm not loaded, so this payment plan helps me. I'm just a beginner in this video thing. I just can't go investing every penny and not paying my rent and not doing one and two things, right? So if you're interested in buying this, I don't know if you guys want me to leave a link here or not, but I'm gonna leave a link there so that you guys can check. The link I'm going to leave is actually of a good camera that I wanted originally, but because my partner has it, we can't have two cameras of the same so that is the camera I have right there. So see you next time. Watch, tell a friend, tell a friend. Again, I tell you my last word. If you want to do something, just do it. Like, you have an idea, you have a clue, you're saying, I really want to do this. Please, just dip your leg into it. Because if you don't try, you won't know whether you were to succeed or not. If I fail in this thing that I'm doing right now, I won't be mad. I won't be frustrated. I will have learned a lesson of a lifetime. It could have exposed me more to things, and it could have exposed me more to learning new things. So for me, failure is just part of success. Failure is it. No No road. It's all, even the roads are not like super smooth and super flat and just all the way through. It's always bumpy. It's always wavy. Like, you have to fail. Please, if you want to do something, just do it. That is one thing I always tell people. If you want to do something, please do it. Keep your foot and know and see for yourself. Okay, I'm not saying crazy things. I'm just saying what you love doing. Again, please subscribe. Tell a friend about our community, because this is our community. Till next time, ciao. I'm gonna Google what ciao means. Thank you.